Well, there's nothing left of that smokestack in Cordage Park, Plymouth, Massachusetts. The news that I saw on Facebook and Twitter were true.